All right, let's talk about thyroid. Okay, so your thyroid sits right here, and your brain is telling your thyroid to work, and your thyroid spits out thyroid hormone. Now, I hear all the time, do you look at more than just my thyroid gland? Because classically in westernized medicine, a lot of folks, what we do is we check just what's called the TSH, or thyroid stimulating hormone. That's a hormone that your brain is telling your thyroid to secrete thyroid hormone. Now, thyroid hormone helps us with our metabolism. So oftentimes some of these lab panels are just TSH with reflex to T4, which means if your brain is not telling your thyroid to work accurately, then look a little deeper. But what you find is that many folks have what's called subclinical hypothyroidism. That just means that even though their brain is telling their thyroid to work, the thyroid just isn't spitting out what it normally should, and that makes us feel tired. Not only though do we look at the T4, but we also look at what's called T3. And that's not routinely done in westernized medicine either, and some may believe in it and some may not. But I always feel like the proof of if it works or not is if the patient gets better. So why not look at that information to see if you can't help someone have a better day? So what's the difference between T4 and T3? T4 is actually broken down to T3 in our body. And there's various things that affect our body's ability to convert T4 to T3. Vitamin C helps us convert. B vitamins help us convert. When we're stressed, our body doesn't convert as well. Now, why is that conversion important? That conversion is important because T4 is not active in the body. T3 is. So we want to be able to get that T3 to those cells so our body feels better. It's also interesting in conventional medicine that we only supplement usually T4, which is not even active in the body, and the body has to convert that to T3. So that is where a lot of folks talk about, I know on the internet or patients or in various literature, in various articles, that looking beyond just TSH is important, and figuring out that T4 to T3 is important because patients feel better when you do.